a tough one to take. We didn't play our best game. The conditions played a part. We struggled to deal with the wind. We couldn't cope in terms of trying to adjust to the wind. But we gave it our all. We fought even with 10 men. We still kept the ball. We still kept pushing forward. Unfortunately, they gave us a sucker punch on the 82nd minute. But it's done now and dusted. We have to focus on the next game, which is Saturday.